Hello, sir. You work with the government? You one of them agents?
Sure, son.
Why you ask? Did you work with a man named Edgar Ross? I have something for him.
Edgar Ross? No, but well knew of him. Fine man if you wanted results. Won himself a chest full of medals. I think he went and retired about a year ago. Last I heard, him and his wife moved out to a cabin on Lake Don Julio. Lucky guy, getting to take it easy. He's fighting crime in this dump, that's for sure.
Thank you for the information, mister. Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello, young man.
Hi.
What are you doing out here? Are you out visiting the lake with your family?
No, ma'am. I was looking to deliver a letter to Edgar Ross.
Oh, that husband of mine. That bureau just won't get its talons out of him, even though he's retired. Edgar gave them some of the best years of his life. They ought to let him retire in peace. They'll not rest till they've killed him with worry, and he's such a sensitive man. I'm sorry, I shouldn't get so angry. I don't suppose any of this is your fault. There's no need to worry about him nowadays.
Well, where is he?
He and his brother Philip went hunting on the south side of the San Luis River. Be careful crossing over. They were saying it was dangerous.
I sure will, ma'am. And don't worry about a thing. I'm sure your husband will be just fine. Hey there, mister. How's the hunting?
Well, pretty good, son. Got me a few rabbits, coyote, elk. Still looking for some trophies for the parlor.
I've got a letter here for Edgar Ross. You know him? I heard he was down in these parts with his wife.
Which I know him. He's my brother. Gone down river, duck hunt. Must be a pretty important letter to have come all this way.
Yes, sir. Real important. I'll be on my way home as soon as I deliver this message.
You best be off, then. Just don't get on his bad side. He's got a filthy temper.
Excuse me. You Edgar Ross?
Do I know you?
Forgive me for startling you, sir. I have a message for you. My name is Jack Marston. You knew my father.
I see. I remember your father.
I've come for you, Ross.
And you, boy, have sure as shit found me.
You killed my father.
Your father killed himself with the life he lived.
You killed him. I saw you.
You keep saying that.
You sent him to do your dirty work. Then you shot him like a dog.
And I'll shoot you like one too, you little piece of trash. Now get out of here before I kill you as well.
I ain't going nowhere, old man.
Dead man's gun and you're looking down the sights. Your heart is worn and the seams are torn, and they've given you a reason to fight. And you're not gonna take what they've got to give, and you're not gonna let them take your will to live, because they've taken enough reason to fight. And all the storms you've been chasing, about to rain down tonight. And all the pain you've been facing, about to come into the light. Your hands upon a dead man's gun, and you're looking down the sights. Your heart is worn, and the seams are torn, and they've given you a reason to fight. And you're not gonna take what they